AC, lots of fun out there. Always an exciting time at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. But today was extra special for a certain couple. Andrew McRae dropped to a knee in front of the pagoda this afternoon with a marriage proposal for his girlfriend, Alicia Burt. Through the tears, a surprised Alicia said yes. According to Andrew, this was something months in the making.
We've come up here now a couple of times. We've always had a good time. I've come up here for years and love the place. So had the boys with me today, and no day, no time like the present, and it's beautiful right now, so it just worked out.
Unexpected and shocked, but very, very happy. It's exciting, and I can't wait to come here a year later.
It really is a magical place. The happy couple say they're planning to make it a tradition of coming to the track in the month of May.